water is this beautiful building block for life. But millions of people die every year from drinking dirty water. You either let it wash over you, or you can do something about it. So I did. I would never have felt like I had the ability to do something without ASU pushing me. So we started going there, to the places that need us the most. We built filtration systems out of local materials with the people. To see those kids drink clean water for the first time, it's the most rewarding feeling that you can ever have. I went to ASU because I wanted to change the world. The thing I never would have expected is how the world would have changed me.